Wednesday, these are your new adoptive parents. Come on, come on, come on.
Some time later.
Please take her. What happened? You were with your husband, well, with Ken, with husband? This is all that's left of him. Ken. Well, here you go, your new parents. Come on, come on, don't let me down.
20 minutes later.
Where are your adoptive parents? Yes, here they are.
Call 991.
New parents.
Oh my god, I think I forgot my underwear in his car last week.
What
if you
What again, Wednesday? Sign in. We want to adopt a child.
Yes, yes.
Sorry, we have no one. All the children have been taken away.
It's a pity.
Wait, I have a very wonderful offer for you. Very sweet girl. We agree on everything. But there is one condition. She is constantly returned, but she is so poor. She has already suffered that her heart cannot stand any more refusals.
What are you saying? We will never give up on...
Is it true? Yes, yes. Great, just sign the document. That you won't refuse it. Right here. No, no, no. Blood. Subscribe.
What?
Okay, no problem. Go ahead.
Strange, of course.
Well, fine. Let me show you her room. Just so you can meet this very sweet girl. Here you go. What is there? Don't worry, it's just a draft. Now I'll open the door and everything will be fine. Now, now. Well, are you ready? Certainly. Are you sure you're ready? Amazing. She's so cute. That's it. Let's go out. She's gone.
Hooray! We finally got rid of her. Last time you said she wouldn't come, she broke my leg. She's definitely not coming back?
No, no, exactly.
You told me the same thing last time.
That's it. Don't cry. This time it definitely won't come back. And if it comes back, we'll blow up this building and go to another city.
Really?
I promise.
Make a blood oath.
Here, this is our home.
Yes.
You were lonely, but now you never will be. Do you know why? Because you are my parents?
No, because you have a sister.
We adopted her too. Well, let's go to the room. Come on in. Well, that's it. Get acquainted. Be friends. In the meantime, we'll cook you something to eat. But, hello. I'm Harley. I don't make friends. I'm not here for long. Do you want to run away from your foster family? It won't work out for you. Why else? And I've already tried everything. You just don't have as much experience as I do. I'll succeed. Well, go ahead. Go ahead. Good luck to you. This has to happen. Are you okay, daughter? How did they do it? They have a spider sense. You won't succeed. Well, something must work. I've already tried everything. Do you know how long I've been here? So relax, friend. You're here forever. You can put your things away in the closet. That's it. You can put things away there. Fine. Well, put your things away here. Do you think I'll buy this? Where did you find out? I can foresee the future. Yes, good. Don't you believe me? Look.
So, we have a super lottery. The winning prize today is 100 million.
And what? I can predict which ticket will be the winner. Good to pour.
And the first number.
4971.
4. 9. 9. Let's rock. 7. And the last, decisive one. 1.
What? So, this is great. We can use this to come up with a plan against their spider abilities. And this is an idea. Yes, yes. What if? Mom, Dad, I broke my leg.
What's happened?
No, my leg. I think I broke it.
Daughter, you are our poor thing. What are you doing?
Here. Well, let's see how it works.
Daughter, you are our poor thing. What are you doing?
No, it won't work. So, okay, good. What if? Let's see. No, that won't work either. Come on. Well, there's just one last idea. Fine. And this should work. Great.
Let me in. I'll shave them bald now. Let me go. Kitty, move away.
Where is she? Give it to me here. I say give it here. Save yourself, girls. We will hold them. Run. No more words. Run. Well, that's not bad either. Hello, I'm not alone, I'm with a friend. Hello.
What, did they bring pizza?
with husband? I forgot.
Really? You promise?
I promise. I promise.
I pro- make a blood oath. One. So, the winner is from Texas. Antonio Banderas.
Ha 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 ha!